Great care is being taken to catalogue heritage furniture and priceless artefacts inside City Hall. This is the chair that was handcrafted by local furniture makers for Queen Elizabeth's first visit to City Hall in 1954. The chair was designed especially to accommodate the Queen's request for armless chairs due to her gowns. This and other precious artefacts are being carefully stored during the 3-year restoration.